Welcome to the Mayor Show. This afternoon we have a community outreach we want to talk about that's very important, and it involves all of our school children here in Bensalem Township. My guest today is Michelle Benitez. Michelle is working on this outreach program. She's a board member of Building a Better Bensalem BT3, and she's also on this project that they're working on that's a Youth Leadership Summit of 2019. And Michelle's taking a role in this to reach out, and I'm going to let her talk about that role and what we're trying to accomplish here. But just briefly, Building a Better Bensalem BT3 has been here for a long time. I was an original member, went up to Penn State for 5 days. There were five of us. God rest her soul, Rosemary Adeletto was the leader on this back in those days, who's done a lot of community work for us, and we were blessed to have her. And Rosemary does so much volunteer work here in Bensalem. Yes. And this is one of her programs that she brought into Bensalem. It's over 20 years now. And a lot of things have evolved out of BT3. Certainly, you know, Diversity Week, when we go to all the different churches, that's a very big program. But they do many, many, many things, a lot of reaching out to the community. But this is a special program that they're reaching out for young people, to our children. And Michelle, tell us a little bit about that this particular outreach. I call it outreach because you're out there looking for youth and leadership.
Absolutely. So it's very important. We've learned through meeting a lot of families in our community. It's very important that we are taking care of our kids. We find with B3T that many children don't have the support that they need, and whether that has to do with bullying in school or drug and alcohol issues in the home, it's not quite there yet. So we wanted to offer a workshop to bring the children in our community together and help them to develop their leadership skills and really facilitate them becoming mentors in the future, and showing that as we have so many different cultures in our community and so many different backgrounds that our children come from, that we are in this together, and that these kids really have our support. We're here to work with them through whatever issues they may have. So we have a workshop coming up August 19th. I want to thank Philadelphia Christian Center for hosting for us for free. We are able to provide this event to our middle schoolers going into 7th and 8th grade that are Bensalem Township School District children. That includes the charter schools, the Catholic schools, and all of the public schools as well. And it's a free event. I mean, we want to be there. We want to support them. It's an all-day thing from 10 to 3.
Do they stay all day?
They'll stay all day.
And they learn all these different things, how they could get involved, be volunteers, help, leadership.
Exactly. We're going to have a mentor come in, actually, a motivational speaker, to kick off the day and really jumpstart it. And we're looking for the kids to provide us some kind of guidance so that we can help them through whatever issues they're experiencing. So the goal is to bring them in, understand what issues they have, and then help them to develop leadership skills in bringing back to the schools some kind of, maybe the idea would be they can run a club or some sort of organization within their school in order to help and support some of those issues that middle schoolers are dealing with. This workshop, again, it's free, sponsored by Building a Better Bensalem Together. We have a youth advisory committee that is working on this project, and we have about 30 spaces for the children. We do have children signed up already, but we're looking for some more. We actually extended our deadline from May 24th until tomorrow. If we do have space available, I'm sure that we can make some considerations to make sure that your children are invited to join us.
And the date again is August what?
August 19th.
19th, and what time does it start?
From 10 to 3 at Philadelphia Christian Center.
On Street Road.
On Street Road. I will say that if your child is interested in this program, they should talk to their guidance counselor about how to participate. We do have a questionnaire that we want the students to fill out so that we can understand a little bit about why they want to get involved in this program. One of the questions is, what does leadership mean to you? Another is to tell us about some topics that are important for you to address in our community. And then why? Why do you want to participate in this workshop? We're really looking forward to it. It's going to be a day filled of fun, prizes, lunch is going to be served, and you're going to have the support of some community leaders and mentors, some teachers that are going to come in with us and really make sure that we take this opportunity to work with our children, understand their issues, and then proceed with a program in the future to roll out in the schools.
That's our future. We're dealing with all of our youngsters, and that's our future.
Yes.
And that's a priority here. I always say safety and education. They're the two main things that I stand for in our community, and all of us. I know we do. And we pledge ourselves to safety when we take the oath,
yes,
to safety and welfare of the community.
Yes.
And certainly education of our children is so important. BT3 has done so much with drug and alcohol. They're involved with all of those things. So this is another outreach to get youngsters involved, right?
Absolutely.
I mean, we need them.
We do need them. We need to understand what they're dealing with in order to help them with those issues. And just be a sounding board, you know? We want to hear what they have to say.
I like the idea that they can help us.
Yes.
That you said that. I mean, you really, it's an opportunity to listen.
Yeah,
you know,
it is.
And especially old like me, we need to know what the youngsters are thinking about today, because the culture's changed. Things have changed. Everything has changed.
Yeah.
But one thing we're proud of here is our diversity.
Yes.
We are very, very proud in Bensalem of our diversity, and this gives an opportunity for all the kids to get involved.
Yeah.
I'll give you the last word.
All right. Well, I just want to give a shout out to our board members. Thank you for all that you do. And also, please check us out on our website, bensalemb3t.org, or come like us on our Facebook page. We'll have lots of information there for you. We also have a host of other events that we participate in throughout the year, and we love for you to join us. If you're looking for a volunteer opportunity, we can always use more volunteers. So thank you.
Michelle, thank you, and for
thank
your
you.
Volunteerism and getting things started. So hopefully we'll see you out there, the youngsters. It's August 19th, 2019, and it starts at 10?
Starts at 10, but make sure that you're registered.
Yeah, I'm glad you bring that up, because you have to be registered. So they have a chance yet to get registered?
We've sent the flyers out into all of the schools in Bensalem for those, again, entering 7th and 8th grade this coming school year. So your children should have them. If they don't, just reach out to us on Facebook or the website. Or again, the guidance counselors have this information in the schools as well. So you're free to reach out to them, and let's get connected.
Okay, we look for a great day. That's August. Make sure I have it right, 19th.
Yes.
That's coming this August. Make sure you're there, 10 o'clock till 3 o'clock. You need to be registered, as Michelle said. So it's another great opportunity for our community. Reaching out, and I want to thank you for your committee for doing that, Michelle.
And thank you for your support always.
Oh my goodness,
been a great, tremendous support.
Well, I was there from the beginning.
Building
a better
Bensalem, and we appreciate that very much.
God bless you, dear.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck. Until next time, everybody. God bless.